In Malacca, Malaysia, a couple runs a vegetarian restaurant, yet that doesn't care much about a balanced diet. When Tsuji Malacca chapter held a 21 days healthier meat challenge event and invite them to make lunch boxes, they realized that a healthy vegetarian diet should pay more attention to a balanced nutrition. So they called on all employees to join this challenge.
Being a vegetarian for a long time, but neglecting the importance of a balanced diet, a couple who runs a vegetarian restaurant would thank the ingredients of meal boxes.
We only provide what we can eat to others. As my employees sometimes eat a lot of fried food, I would like to instill a better concept to them because they are still young. So I started to inspire them.
The restaurant cooperated with Tsuji Malacca Chapter to organize the 21 Days Healthier Meat Challenge. Using less oil and less salt to cook, the physical fitness of the boss and employees have gradually improved.
At first, I was quite reluctant because we have been eating heavy taste food for so many years, but after 2 or 3 days, I've already lost 1 kilogram when I weighed.
We did it from scratch to regain our health. Now when we eat, we can taste the original flavor of the food, like bean curd with the smell of bean, while vegetable with its own aroma. Our taste buds have changed a lot.
My gastrointestine has the most improvement. I used to have severe bloating before, but now it's already gone.
Seeing everyone regaining their health is the only comfort to me.
The restaurant owners encourage their employees to eat healthy vegetarian diets so that they can have a cleaner body and a better diet.